how to download Adobe Premiere Pro for free on PC and Mac. To get started, head down to the description down below and click on the link. This will take you across to the official Adobe website. Then we're going to head up to the top left-hand side and click on Creativity and Design. And under Featured Products, we're going to select Premiere Pro. Now on the official Premiere Pro homepage, you can see all of the amazing features that you get access to inside of Adobe Premiere Pro. Once you're ready to get started downloading Premiere Pro, we're going to select the free trial button. And then we're going to decide whether this is for individuals, whether it's for a business, or whether it's for students and teachers. We're going to select the individuals. And then you can choose between the Adobe Premiere Pro only app and the Creative Cloud All Apps plan. We're going to select the Creative Cloud All Apps plan because then you get access to Photoshop, Illustrator, Adobe Express, Firefly, and Adobe Acrobat, and all the amazing apps that you get inside of the Creative Cloud All Apps suite. If you want to see any other options, you can select the See All Plans and Pricing down below. Next, we're going to pick a subscription option. We're going to choose between Annual Build Monthly, Annual Prepaid, and Monthly. If you choose the monthly option, then you can cancel at any time and there's no fee attached. If you choose the annual prepaid, you will pay upfront and there will be no cancellation and no refund available after 14 days. If you choose the annual build monthly, you're committing to the entire year, but you're paying on a monthly basis. And fees will apply if you cancel after 14 days. So decide what's best for you. We're going to choose the annual build monthly, and then we're going to click on the blue continue button. Now, Adobe will offer you a 1 month free trial to Adobe Stock. If you want to add this in, you can select it and it will add it in for you. You'll see we've got our Creative Cloud All Apps here, the annual build monthly option, and then the Adobe Stock where we get the 1 month free trial. And this is annual, also build monthly, and it's on top of what you pay for the Creative Cloud All Apps. So just double check that. And then check that due now is in fact zero. So you're getting access to the free trial. And check when that free trial ends and how much you will be charged on that date. And then the Adobe Stock trial will end later. So double check that date and how much you will be charged there. Once you've double checked everything, click on the blue continue button. And then we're going to enter your email address that you want to use for your Adobe account and click on that blue continue button. And then in step 3 of 3, we're going to enter our payment information. We can use our credit card or a PayPal option. This will allow you to activate your free trial. Once you have completed step 3, the Creative Cloud app will download on your computer and we will then open this up to install Premiere Pro on our PC or our Mac. If you get stuck anywhere along the way, let us know in the comment section down below and we'll be happy to help you out. We hope you enjoy Premiere Pro as much as we do, and we'll see you in the next video.